yesterday, there was a girl that moved in across the street, and she said she wanted to play, and I was